I'm Brandon Johnson. We are A&B Land and Timber out of Fuquay, Varina, North Carolina. It's a small town, probably nobody's ever heard of. That right there is our cutter man. He's been cutting for about a year and a half. He's pretty good. My father is the owner of the business. He makes sure all the paperwork and everything. I run the loader and load trucks. And then we've got Howard. He's on the skidder pulling the wood right now. I'm waiting on wood. We've got three out today so far. We usually get 8 to 10 out. We're cutting pump wood. They're having to go 115 miles one way. So it's taking them a little while. But he's trying to thin these pines out. It's a virgin farm. It's never been cut before. They planted these pines 20 years ago. So we're trying to thin them out so they'll grow a little bit better. But I'm going to try and start posting some videos on here. And if y'all like it, subscribe. Thank you for watching.